Thank you very much. We are called Three Iridescent. Out here in Louisville, Kentucky. It's nice to see y'all. See all the beautiful people out in the audience. I enjoyed very much the very loving openers, and very lovely they were. Loved their vocal harmonies, they were great. Timothy Morris had a great energy. The guy with the freaking shred. Love that guy. And I love Soviet Cat Typewriter. One man with a black aesthetic where they wear mostly black. And I guess Bill's drum set was also black. That was really cool. Reminded me of Papa Roach back when they were good. When they all wore black. This next song was written by our guitarist Jared. It's called Surf Design. Special thanks to Frankie, by the way, for putting on a good sound, mixing everybody very well. It's great to meet him. This next song is called Struggle. We all struggle, don't we?
Thank you.
next one's for all you REM fans out there. He's our primary songwriter, by the way, if I haven't mentioned that. He writes most of the songs, though we contribute here and there very sparsely. Mr. Clark, give him a round of applause. This man's a genius. Anyway, this one's for all the REM fans out here. It's an REM tribute song, I suppose. It's about missing Bill Berry.
Thank you.
Thank you all for coming out. Thanks again to TVLO, Soviet Cat Typewriter, and Timothy Morris. Thank you to Frankie for being a great sound guy. Look us up on Spotify, Bandcamp, Facebook, Instagram. We're called Dream Iridescent, if I can pronounce it right. Thank you all for being here. We got one more song. Thank you at Art Sanctuary again. I love this place. I want to come here again. This last song is called Song 8. Thank you all very much. Happy to be here. Hope to come here again soon.